I've said this before, and I'll say it again. Teams aren't built on the first day of practice, which, by the way, I have to comment on this wonderful man up here with the Golden Knights hat in honor of the fact that the holy grail of God's sport will be on the line tonight. Again, teams aren't built on the first day of practice. Our Republican House majority has worked hard over the last 5 months to become a great team, and we've had a lot of success. As with every team, the Republican House majority has had to learn how to work together to build that success. And as with every team, you win some games and you lose some every now and then, too. But you always come out stronger, and that's exactly what we've done. First big test after first big test, House Republicans have continued to defy expectations and to deliver big wins for the American people. It started with the Speaker's fight in January. It continued with H.R. 1, the Lower Energy Costs Act, H.R. 2, the Secure the Border Act, and our latest debt ceiling package, the Fiscal Responsibility Act. Of course, there will be days where we fight it out for the best possible outcome. But that's the beauty of having a diverse conference made up of 222 members with different ideas and different perspectives. Ultimately, we always rally together around what's best for the American people and the greatest country on the face of the planet. I'm proud of what we've accomplished so far, and I look forward to what we're going to accomplish going forward. Now, let's go have another full week of wins for the American people. And with that, I turn it over to our leader, Steve Scalise.